some of the players have attributed that to the lack of the forecheck at their customary level. But there's Tom Wilson to lead the charge with a big hit on Blunden on their next meeting, and the gloves come off. You can almost call that. Down they go. Wilson trying to pump a couple of right hands in there, but the linesman Scott Cherry and Brian Murphy arrive on the scene. As they get to their skates, we'll step aside. Penalties upcoming at the midway point of this first period as Blunden challenged Wilson earlier, and Wilson returned the favor.